My name is Edric from grade 7A. I am here to explain about my science project about a plant cell made out of a shoebox. And first, we start off with the cell wall. It is made out of a shoebox wrapped in green paper. And then, the nucleus is made out of a black paper ball. The cell membrane is made out of a green clay, made into a long rope. And then the vacuole is made out of a big yellow cotton ball. And then the white base over here is a white cotton layer which represents the cytoplasm. And the four items over here is chloroplast. It is made out of a green clay disc with beads. Now for the functions. The function of the nucleus is to control all the activities happening in the cell. The function of the cell wall is to control the shape of the cell, and it protects the cell. The cell membrane, it controls the substance entering or leaving the cell. Then the vacuole stores the nutrients that is obtained from the sunlight or from underground for the plant. And the cytoplasm is where most chemical reactions happen. The chloroplast is where the plants obtain food from the sunlight. So this is my science project. Thank you for listening and watching. Thank you.